Hi.
You're Buck?
Well, it's not my birthday. Gee, must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Sorry, doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him? He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Oh, temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. And Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What a knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith's 4 hours you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trajanda. He knew where it was. Vice, he got the wanker's boat, research he was doing on some Chinese treasure, and his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, not a knife. It's location. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat, find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Fuck off.
Hi. sick of this place. This island and everyone.
Come on, I need that research.
Fucking rebels, let them keep this shithole.
How long are we going to stay here?
Until they find the knife with the data from that computer in the vault.
I gotta get on that computer.
What the?
Fuck! How many pirates are on this boat? The location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me?